That was exciting to see too, because like freshman year she had the craziest cellies, so to see her like actually be running away from everyone and everyone's like trying to chase. When people are like down in the dumps or maybe the team's having a bad day, like being able to look at Noelle, I think just kind of gives everyone something to play for.
They didn't treat me lightly. They were pushing me around. I liked it. I don't want people to take it easy on me. I don't want people to see that, oh, she's a prosthetic, like lay back a little bit.